Okay, let's see what else we have in here. 3 Choume no Tama, Tama and Friends, 3 Choume Obake Panic. I think I know what this is, let's go find out. Alright. So, interestingly, this was actually the very first game in the Game Boy folder. Doesn't really mean anything, but it's a fun thing. Now, we did already play a 3 Choume no Tama game on the Game Gear, and that was basically, like, Animal Playground minigames. So, maybe this will be similar, and maybe it will be something entirely else. We have story mode and free play, so I suppose let's jump into the story and wonder why we're playing a lotto game. Does that not... Did I just play a lotto game to determine how many lives I have starting off? That's... If that is, in fact, what that is, I mean, it may be how much money I start off with. But that is a very interesting way to start the game. Alright, cool. We can speed up the text. Always a good thing. Oh dear. Oh, this is not a good sign. Well, that's the playground that we, played on in the Game Gear version. So let's go to this, Shogun's house. I guess we're playing some kind of bingo game or the giant sized. But why? Why did those ones turn. Why did I get a point? Okay, I think I get what's going on. I'm spending the tokens I got randomly at the beginning to try to, I can randomize which one I get, so that is the only one of that type, however, so... And that's the only one of that type! That type. We, oh no, we have two of that type, but that doesn't help me. Eventually we'll get something good here. Maybe. Maybe I'm spending way too long on a thing which is probably pointless, and is presumably just for, like, getting extra lives or something, or extra money. Let's just spend all of our tokens and see what happens, I suppose. I do wish I knew why some of the ones were given to us for free, and others have to be, sort of randomized up here, but, this would be also nice if there was a bit of a better sound effect to go with all this. Oh, okay, we did get, No, can I leave now? have to either keep going until something happens, or give up, which I don't know if that would mean that we would then actually give up all the points we had gotten so far, or tokens, or what have you. Well, let's just find out if that is in fact the case. And we keep our tokens, so yeah. Apparently we're supposed to go here. It says here on that arrow above it. There yet. Alright, and obviously being run over is a very bad thing. And there are no more flashing go here signs, so I am already rather lost. I don't know what the game wants me to do next. Maybe encountered this cat asking about somebody's dog food. A flashing go here sign, so are we ever gonna have really much game in this game? I mean, we had the lottery bingo and a lot of talking. Can you give us a game to play maybe at some point? Oh, okay, now we are doing a maze in the dark. Not what I was hoping for, but at least it's something. I mean, this is really, really terrible, actually. Because a maze in the dark is kind of the worst. Particularly since I don't know... Am I trying to get to the top right? Bottom right? Somewhere in the middle? Am I trying to catch the mice? Okay, I found a thing. A bell, apparently. Okay. Everybody is so... just... I'm trying to think of the words, like, distraught and excited and concerned, and seems like somebody is really in trouble. But, yeah. Alright, so any other flashing? Yeah, we do have another flashing go here. Alright, so. I'm gonna go ahead and go here, and then if it is not actually something interesting and fun, I'm gonna say we're done here, because, yeah, this has not been good so far. Oh dear. Okay, so we can hit B to try again. Oh! Well, that's a thing! Basically good enough as this sort of annoying puzzle thing here, game. You don't really need to also add in these annoying flame things. Kinda going a step too far there. Also, this does not get us over to the other side. So I'm going to have to start the puzzle over again, I think. Start over, you lose one of your tokens. I think I got it this time, though. Let's send that up there. Without hitting a spirit fane thing. Well, that was challenging. Than the rest of this has been so far. I mean, this still isn't anything actually fun, but it's at least it is a game. We're actually, you know, playing a thing here. About enough of this. This is really more annoying than it is fun, and I could eventually figure this out or get help from the chat, but somehow, based on what we've experienced so far, I don't really think this is gonna be all that good of a game beyond this. So yeah, this has been 3 Choume no Tama. Tama and friends, 3 Choume Obake Panic. I would not honestly recommend this. The one on the Game Gear was at least playable and, to some extent, fun. It was a very, you know, simple little thing. But, you know, yeah, really, beyond that, I would not really recommend either of them all that much. And yeah, we are totally done here.